Egg laying.
This video shows a female locust with her abdomen dug into the ground. She is doing this to lay her eggs. Inside the body, the eggs are made in the ovaries. When the eggs have matured enough, they travel down the oviducts and are fertilized by sperm stored in the spermatheca. The female locust burrows into soft ground, such as soft sand. The eggs in the ground are suspended in a crispy froth, which also acts as a swift way to reach the top of the ground.